step by step, and breath by breath, the fog will lift from your heart and the blood left behind, and your tear-stained eyes will have surely left a mark. A cruel outcome.
I started doing a project that I called Tears That Fill the Air. With this project, I was taking glass, blown glass sculptures. These pieces I call fantasias. And they're kind of very figurative-like. And I was taking them out into nature and photographing them in a way that would eventually culminate into a storybook, which had a little soundtrack to it that I wrote. And so, with the recent Stream of Consciousness project that I created for my friends John and Kim and their family, I was able to incorporate the pieces from the Tears That Fill the Air project that I took all around our country.